Hello, good evening, welcome. This is going to be a ton of fun. My name is Bert Van Dyke, and it is my privilege to work with these young people every day. I'm the vocal music director for Marine City Middle School and Marine City High School. And our first tune this evening, if you didn't know it beforehand, you heard it in the movie Shrek. It's called Hallelujah, and this is our treble voices from our first hour 8th grade class. Hallelujah. Things to remember, and I love to try to introduce you to some of the pieces too. Obviously that tune is familiar, but I had intended to point this out. You probably heard it though. It wasn't just a straight melody on that song, right? You could hear that the arranger said, let's put some duplets in there, some two beats against three, and let's make a harmony line. So I had intended to point that out, but they did it beautifully anyway. This one is called Seize the Day, and it's from the Disney musical Newsies. Seize the Day.
Be afraid and don't delay. Nothing.
this is my sixth and seventh grade group, and I just have to share with you, they've heard me say this before, I'm so proud of this group. We were small in number, but these kids sing so courageously and they make such a nice sound. And they actually were pushing me to separate them into more harmony parts. So we have a nice little tune here, it's called Let Love Come Near. And we've got some featured solos through the tune, but then you're going to hear them singing three different things. So there's going to be a soprano, an alto, and a baritone line if you're listening carefully when the chorus comes in. This is called Let Love Come Near. Imagine, a timeless classic by John Lennon, just asking that question, what if these things, the possessions or our religion, what if we could imagine a world where we didn't have to fight over these things? What if there was a way that we could know peace? So, I can't remember the year, maybe 1971, somebody here probably knows, but John Lennon, Imagine.
Thank you.
So this has been one of our favorite tunes to bring back every couple of years. I might have some alumni sitting out here who sang this when it was your turn to do it. Maybe. It's just one of those things where students hear this song when they're in middle school and then they're like, I want to try that. So it's been such a good one for us to just kind of keep in the rotation every few years. And then when they get in high school, it's not long before they start asking, when's it my turn? Because I want to learn that one. So we're going to do that one right now. You're going to hear so many layers of sound, I won't even try to describe it for you. I encourage you to listen for the low, low bass, all the way up to the soprano that touches the rafters up here, and all of the voices and activities and rhythms in between. This one is Moses Hogan's arrangement of Elijah Rock.
Lord, I surely will.
recent composition, words and music by Frank Ticelli. It's called Earth Song. And it's kind of a more recent thing. Eric Whitaker is really well known for doing this, taking harmonies instead of having them spaced apart in larger intervals, putting them closer together and creating a little bit of tension in a chord. So if you hear that shimmer of those close harmonies, that's intentional. And this one is called Earth Song. It's a tradition at our final concert for the year to introduce our seniors. And so I would like my seniors to come stand up here next to me as I introduce them. Miranda Beef, Ian Chilcutt, Elaine Durham, Lauren Hart, Christina Hoover, Avery Main, Sean Rowe, and Jasmine Schulte. Thank you for that. Seniors, thank you for everything. You've been great leaders this year. Your maturity, your poise, your musicianship. It's been such a fantastic year, and I appreciate you very much, and thank you. It's our seniors. So it's also tradition then, once we introduce the seniors, we do a piece that is how we sort of reflect on and remember them. So this piece is dedicated to our seniors, and they're going to be featured on the second part of the song. They'll step forward and sing the tune for this. This is from the musical Rent, and this one is called Seasons of Love.
$25,600
So what's a concert without a little bit of variety? Bon Jovi. So, I have just a couple things to take care of, a few students to introduce to you, and I would like to start with the students, we already met our seniors, but I'd like to start with the students who are receiving their choir letter tonight, which is earned after 2 years of service. The last 2 years have been a little bit weird, so there's been some disruptions in the pattern, like at least one of these is sort of like a belated, here's your letter. situation. If these students can come forward up here, please. Ian Chilcutt, Darren Claviter, Cameron Fennell, Zach Bowden, Nick Ballard, Bailey Dietz, Cameron Simons, Anelia Przewski, Michaela Wozniak, Haley Treischel, and Lily Sharp. You guys come on down. City Middle School Music Award that is named in memory of Jim Noel. Mr. Noel was a member of our music teaching staff in Marine City from 1997 until 2008, with the majority of his service time at Marine City Middle School. Jim was a really fun guy. He was a fine musician, and I enjoyed the time that we worked together. So we have an award that bears his name, and I would like to introduce to you three middle school students who we're going to present with the Jim Noel Music Award tonight. In sixth grade, Kira Bolko. In seventh grade, Trey Steinmetz. In eighth grade, Gabriella DeGasperis. Can you guys come down? Award honors outstanding students in vocal music who are recognized by their director and their fellow students for their service, leadership, music, and citizenship. Let me get all nine out, and I'll have them come forward, and then we'll do a boisterous round of applause for them. In ninth grade, Matthew Harper and Milo Smith Hall. In 10th grade, Cameron Fennell and Michaela Wozniak. In 11th grade, Simon Conover and Julia Pressman. I am almost finished. The senior awards for Musician's Choice, I would like to present these to Ian Chilcutt and Miranda Beath. It is time to present the Mariner Pride, another senior award. Ian Chilcott and Miranda Beef. Senior award and our final award for the evening is for outstanding vocalist Ian Chilcott.
Many of you know he is retiring, and this will be his last spring concert with us, so. These gifts are, one of them is a mug that has a little drawing of a rock that I did that says, "Hello, my name is Elijah," for Elijah Rock. And there is a signed Elijah Rock Octavo framed for him, because in middle school I heard Elijah Rock and that immediately made me go, "I want to be in choir." So
I told you.
So thank you, Mr. Van Dyke, for being an amazing teacher, and I hope you are successful whatever you hope to do after this.
Thank you. best teachers at Marine City. He's just the best. And he always tells you how much he appreciates you, and he always tells everyone how good of a voice they have. And I just wanted to say that sometimes when I had a bad day, like going to school, just going to his class just made me the happiest person ever.
So I started the concert, I believe privilege was the word that I used, and I mean it so sincerely. The chance to do this work with these amazing young people is indeed a privilege. It has been my privilege, and I've enjoyed it so much. I believe we have some alumni in the house. Alto's over here. Soprano's over here. Baritone's in the middle. So over the last 2 weeks, I managed to hold a couple of evening rehearsals, and it has been so fun to see everybody and test my memory and make sure that I'm remembering names. And I even took some guesses at graduation years. I was that brave. But it's just been such a really cool thing to be able to pull this together. I think the last one we did was 05 or 06. So it's been a long time since we've done this. So we had 90 alumni sign up. I didn't count how many walked up here. I can tell the alto part is very popular tonight, very crowded over there. So I'm gonna step to the side before we start the song. I would love if anyone could share a picture on our Facebook group page. So now is a great time for a picture. I'll get to the side. Are they smiling? Okay, so this final song that we're going to do together, we have not done it yet with everybody together, so Mr. Simpson, fingers crossed, he's going to be on the levels trying to keep it balanced, and Monica and I are going to listen very carefully on the monitors, so we keep everything smooth and flowing. So this song comes from The Greatest Showman, and it's the moment in the story where Hugh Jackman's character decides, you know what, I think that I've been doing this wrong. I've kind of been deceived by these distractions when I thought that's what I wanted, but I think I know better now. And now I think I know what's really important. And this is where he dedicates himself to saying, from now on, I'm gonna do this right. So this song is called From Now On. It's from The Greatest Showman. Here we go.
Thank you.
This has been an absolute joy. Thank you so much for joining us. Thank you to my students. Thank you to our alumni. Thank you, everybody. What a great night.